citizens of the world. Today, you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
You have hidden behind the protection of technology. Technology is a cancer. I am here to liberate you from this cancer. The world